Welcome to my home. Today we are making a simple and quick orange ginger cocktail simply because the sunshine is gone. And I mean gone. It will come back eventually, but I thought I'd add a little sunshine to my day by making this quick cocktail. And it only takes a few ingredients. I have orange juice and some orange bitters, two dashes. Then I'm going to put in a simple and quick shot of vodka. That should do it. You can add more, you can add less, it's up to you. And then I just have ginger ale. Put as much as you'd like in there. Give that a little stir. Now let's give it a taste. That is really nice. It does. It tastes like oranges and ginger ale. It has this really sweet and wonderful orange taste without being overly done. Now, I did use fresh squeezed orange juice. You can use your own oranges. You don't have to. You can go out and buy orange juice, but all these ingredients are so simple. Mix it up, put it in a glass, and you can make a happy cocktail for your day. If you make this, let me know. Don't forget, if this is your first time here, remember to subscribe. Hit that little red button. Every Thursday is a cocktail. And like I always say, why buy it when you can make it yourself?